Dalam pada itu, Perdana Menteri Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad menzahirkan harapannya agar keamanan sejagat wujud di semenanjung Korea, iaitu di antara Korea Selatan dan Korea Utara.
We hope that relationship between North and South Korea will improve over the years, and we hope that agreement will be reached between the US and North Korea on disarmament, and then we expect to see peace and stability in this part of the world.